Bridge Project is a set of pieces written by 7 composers who immigrated to New York from other countries, who use their native folk music and dance music to explore writing for the harp. When I was choosing composers for this project, I really wanted to choose different writers that access different areas of the industry and are cross-genre in the way they write. So you have Paquita de Rivera, who comes from a jazz background, actually writing for the classical harp for the first time in Bandoneon. It is, I think, one of the most soulful pieces of writing that has come out for the instrument. It's so much fun to play. And of course, you get a big workout because the harp has 7 pedals and we're constantly working those to make these pedal glissandi, and you'll hear that in this piece.